What is going on, everybody? It is time for another battle. Today, it's going to be absolutely pandemonium in this one as we have a random 4v4 on the docket today. This one was supposed to be going up on Friday, but I ran into some internet problems where my uploads just weren't going up. I was getting 1993 internet speeds. Okay, let's start selecting some characters here. I let the randomizer run a minute. Just to ensure it doesn't crash. Well, Segalo making an appearance today. I don't remember the last time we've seen him in a battle. Wow, it's slowing down there. Like I said, the randomizer, it has a hard time on these 4v4s. Dr. Wily, the anchor of Team 2. Let's send it to the Nexus for this one. And let's get that mouse cursor out of there, too. We'll soon know at least three of the four members. I'll see if I can identify the other ones in this battle. It's like the nameplates only show two here. So. Evil Donald out there. Finn. Flashing Guts. Is that Super Gotenks? I can't. Who's standing underneath Squidward there? Oh no, that's Segala. Okay, so we got Gotenks, Guts, and Evil Donald, Finn and Jake. I'm still trying to identify everybody here. Pick a character, any character. It looks like Gotenks has powered up to Super Saiyan. Here's Wily's flying off screen. Which is that, that delayed the Pokemon out there as well? If I remember her name correctly. Well, I'm really having a hard time following this one, guys. I can't even remember what team that was. Is that Team 2 that won this one? Yeah, it looks like it. Everybody on that team survived, apparently. As we get the Gotenks pose, and well, Guts just standing there with the huge sword. Round two underway. And well, Evil Donald using an evil assault here, but he was interrupted, it looks like. Huge sword slash for Guts. And well, Guts running through his opponents. Dr. Wily flies around his little Wily saucer. Finn and Jake in horrible shape here. And Segalo tries to get in there and gets absolutely obliterated for his trouble today. Thanks for coming, Segalo. And Squidward's dead as well. Squidward, Segalo, Finn, and Evil Donald are about finished, folks. Wily War, and wow, it was pretty easy victory there for what, Gotenks, Guts, Gallade, and Dr. Wily there. Impressive. And, well, chaotic, like I say. I'm literally surprised that we even get a win screen here. I thought that would crash it out, but nope. We are slowly getting out of there. Wait, it is over. I thought you were doing... Gotenks, this was a whole bit. These 4v4 battles, like I say, folks, absolutely chaotic. Action all over the place. Well, I certainly hope you enjoyed the chaotic mess we just saw there. I should have time for another battle coming up next. What is going on, everybody? It is time for another battle. This one will be a random 1v1 after that 4v4 mess or chaotic clash we saw. This one ought to be a little bit easier to follow. As we have Robin the Boy Wonder in action today, squaring off against RoboCop, dead or alive. Will Robin be coming with him? We'll know in a minute here. Let's send it to the Brawl Brothers Steel Cage for this one. And crime in progress.
You are no hero.
And Robin's ready to go here with that powerful bow stick. Well, RoboCop rushing in and uppercutting Robin to the other side of the cage. Robin rolls back here. And RoboCop whiffs a couple of moves, comes back with the gun combo there. Fires two shots, Robin makes him pay for that. Big combo being unleashed. And well, RoboCop and Robin, surprisingly pretty even on health here. RoboCop getting to that power mech, but getting out. And well, still able to track and attack Robin fairly efficiently here. Another big combo from RoboCop, and Robin in bad shape here. Boy Wonder better do something quick. Does that look like a mine, but it looked like an air filter that RoboCop is throwing on there. I don't know what he's doing. RoboCop trying to finish Robin off, but Robin not having none of that. New big uppercut combo connects there. And RoboCop twirling the gun, putting it away. Officer Murphy.
Well,
he won round one. Will he take round two? Yeah, round two underway with Robin trying to get the upper hand here, but Robin dodging most of it. Robin on the defensive again here. As well, he unleashes his mega glider attack there. RoboCop was able to roll out of a couple of kicks and stuff. RoboCop getting into that police car, taking out the neck armor. And it was ineffective again there. Another air filter mine, I guess we'll call that. So Robin trying the Batarang there. Big combo. Robin was able to dodge and knock RoboCop to the ground. RoboCop powering up there. Still trying to lock onto Robin. Robin was able to dodge most of that, trying to look for an opening in RoboCop's defenses here. RoboCop having absolutely zero of that, trying to finish Robin off, but he was able to fly around there, hit another one of his big glider assaults. Robin almost has this one. Is he going to force the third round? He does. Big punch. And boy, Wonder forces that third round in what was a super competitive round two there.
I'm not arresting you anymore.
RoboCop is on to kill now, no longer in arrest mode, apparently. Now in kill mode. Well, apparently Robin not working for OCP, and RoboCop letting this one getting away from him, perhaps? Is it over? Is Robin going to be able to stay on top here? I don't know what RoboCop's thinking. Flying around, he's gonna. Robin kicks in there, a few bow slashes. Another couple of hits. RoboCop trying to power up here, grabs Robin. We've got the riot cops coming out. Shooting RoboCop is, well, for some reason, he elects to protect Robin, but out of nowhere has enough of that. Robin eating most of that. And RoboCop deals with the riot cops there. That was its own little thing. I'm not sure what RoboCop's problem. Robin traps him in the snare, knocks him to the side of the cage, and while trying to stay in this one, is he going to be able to whittle down RoboCop's health enough here? RoboCop, big uppercut, misses the gun combo, throws another mine out there. Robin walks into it, down to his last little bit of health. Boy, Wonder's trying everything here. Big combo. Ooh, he was knocked out of it there by the big uppercut gun twirl. RoboCop takes this one in three rounds. It was a rather competitive battle. Those two guys pretty evenly matched up in this one. Take over, creep. And RoboCop apparently gets the job done. The streets are a little safer today. Well, according to him. I guess Robin back to the Batcave and licking his wounds. I'm sure we'll see him in the future. I certainly hope everybody enjoyed today's battles. I will have more coming up for you probably tomorrow. So hope everybody tunes in, and thanks for watching.